Both Wednesday and Thursday are first alert weather days due to accumulating snow, falling temperatures, blowing and drifting snow, which will cause travel impacts across the area. Here's a look at the predicted snowfall amounts, and tonight through 8 o'clock on Wednesday, we're talking really trace amounts to maybe an inch in Lansing, and then some heavier amounts to the south. During the day on Wednesday, it is just a steady snow throughout a good portion of the day, so by 8 p.m., we're talking 4 to 6 inches. Lansing, Owosso could be 6 to as much as 10 in places like Mason, Jackson, and Hillsdale. Make it a little bit of a break from the snow Wednesday evening, and then round two of the snow is on Thursday. And while it's not expected to be a lot on Thursday, and it'll mainly be south of Lansing, notice it is enough to tip the scale over 10 inches in places like Jackson, Hillsdale, and Ann Arbor. So this is quite the storm we have coming in, and these predicted snowfall amounts are still expected to change over the next 24 hours. Now going through today, no big problems for us today. Might even be a peek or two at the sun early on, but most of the day we're under the clouds. And as the afternoon hours approach, we see some rain showers push into the area. Those rain showers are out ahead of an Arctic cold front, and as the cold air starts to roll in here this evening, we make that switch over to snow 10, 11 o'clock tonight. So we wake up tomorrow morning to snow, and notice it is just kind of persistent throughout the day on Wednesday. There'll be some blowing and drifting of the snow as well. Start to see things wind down a little bit Wednesday evening, but we're not done with it. Round two, again, mainly south of Lansing, will bring several more inches of snow to places like Jackson and Marshall and Hillsdale as we head throughout the day on Thursday. So for today, we've got some clouds around. We see some rain showers develop in the afternoon. It is a breezy day, a high of 41 degrees. Now tonight, it's rain showers in the evening. We get to 10, 11 o'clock tonight. We make that switch over to snow showers, our low 27. And then temperatures are just kind of in a downward spiral throughout the day on Wednesday. And we have a steady snow that will just build up over time. Wednesday evening, again, the snow won't totally come to an end, but it starts to wind down a little bit. And then Thursday, mainly south of Lansing, is when we see several more inches of snow. And notice highs on Thursday only near 20. We have high temperatures in the teens on Friday. This forecast is still evolving, so watch for updates throughout the day.